You got a daughter, Jake. What would you do?
I figure there's a lot of people out there tired of all the raping, killing. They'd be sympathetic to a man who took the law in his own hand. Even if he is black.
Our society cannot condone men who take the law into their own hands, no matter what the circumstance.
How do you wish to plead?
Not guilty, Your Honor.
Yeah, you sure you want to be known as the man that defended that murderer? Why toss away a promising career?
I'd really like to help you with the trial. You ever seen a man executed? What I suggest you do is you go watch a man be executed. You watch him die. You watch him beg.
I don't like your politics, but you do have passion, and that's something Carly needs right now, and maybe so do I.
If you was on that jury, what would it take to set me free?
You sat me down and you said to me, what I can offer you is a chance to save the world one case at a time.
He's taking justice out of your hands and put it in his own.
You tell them boys we need some Klan down here in camp.
Been getting calls at home, threats.
Your marriage is on the rocks. You're about to have an affair.
Lately, you've become much more interested in getting your face on the news than what's going on with your own family.
Don't let those bastards grind you down.
I set out to prove a black man could receive a fair trial. That's not the truth.
So until that day, we have a duty to seek the truth, not with our mind, but with our hearts.
Do you think he was crazy when he did it?
No, he wasn't crazy.
When I saw that blood, I got so scared because I thought that was you.
Drop the case.
I quit now and all this for nothing, no.
You waged all our lives on this.
You think the jury should convict Carl Lee Haley?
Objection! Turn him loose!
Do you think they deserve to die, Mr.
Your
Haley?
Honor.
Answer the question!
Carly, don't
they deserve to die?
Yes, they deserve to die, and I hope they burn.